In this video, we're going to cover how to install DevC in Windows 11. Let's begin. First, you're going to go to Google and type DevC++. Now you're going to click on the first result in Google. Then you're going to click on the Download Original DevC++. Once downloading is complete, open DevC and install it. Now we have successfully installed DevC in Windows 11. Thank you for watching and hope this helped.